Vishnu Karthikeyan from grade 2A. I'm happy to speak about the International Chess Day. International Chess Day was established by International Chess Federation. It's also known as FIDE. Chess is a game that teaches us patience, critical thinking and how to plan. July 20th is celebrated as International Chess Day. That's one speciality about chess. Everyone can play. There's no age limit. Thank you. Happy International Chess Day.